It's a stock 10-speed on a drag pack. Full interior, mechanically stock. He's running an Audi RS5. It's also stock. I'm not sure the role. I guess we'll find out. Anybody's been on the channel for more than a year or two, you remember the Z06. It used to be basically full bolt-on on E. Now it's back in 93. We'll see if we can get a couple runs for him. It's a stick shift.
What does the RS5 have?